mysterious rhythms, finger the atlas of my heart, where I have roamed on many midnights through a garden of orange harpsichords and silver bassoons. I am the perpetual wanderer, the insatiable traveler, the mystic nomad, forever moving towards some strange horizon of twisted dimensions and chaotic dreams. I am the chimerical wizard, the dancing warlock, the convoluted emperor, the inverted clown, the fool who reeks of madness and the sweat of time. I am the great adventurer, the magical voyager, the eternal explorer, trapped beyond the final edge, where unicorns sing and the humming lemon sky is just another useless guide through uncharted landscapes of stone angles and inscrutable smiles. What they say has no truth, gerunds and gestures tossed by the moon. Not a single soul sings out here. Nobody weeps, no demon dreams in the teeth of amber planets that shine on unscheduled oceans of legendary sharks who slam their alabaster tails against the stars. An obsidian silence comes ringing down. Lace wears away jade. A pineapple wind follows the tracks of a wounded September to that place where an old man, filled with ivory whispers, stands under a forgotten lamppost and nods into winter. I am lost. My throat burns. My mouth is stuffed with the dust of flaming mirrors and whimpering clouds. I am greedy for hours, for minutes, for seconds, for fractions, for parts. I shall lose myself in a forest of howling gardenias and fossilized clocks, where alchemical fish shall keep the right time as eternity doubles without repeating itself in the broken sonatas of dawn.